The worst part is just your eyelids disappear. That's the problem. Like, Beox is fucking dying. He's fucking dying.
Yeah, I will get my phone and I will play the music.
Fucking groks me good, dude.
What?
Games to buy right before the salon today. And I was like, huh, I want to try Final Fantasy. Look at your review on it, apparently. Like, don't buy this game. It hardly works. This is garbage. I'm like, I'm buying it already. It has positive reviews, so, let's see your computer there.
Grax can't take it.
No, that's not... No, the game itself is... It's like... You're not actually, like, playing the game. The game just kind of, like, plays you. It's very linear. Like, you're walking. It's very unlike any other Final Fantasy game. They were trying something new with it, and it was like...
I mean, if it's really
unfinable,
I don't have plans for open world. I'm kind of linear.
So tell me that's the 10-hour version.
It is.
Well, I'm not even a huge Final Fantasy fan, like, but I think that's the reason it got all those, like, good ratings, is because
of
Final Fantasy.
What is going on with Grox?
I got.